I'm Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz. If you live in Albuquerque, your water bill could go up as much as $11 a month, all because of a controversial project to build a dedicated bus lane right down the middle of Central Avenue. Now, the city plans to break ground on its rapid transit program next spring. Problem is that construction would interfere with already existing water and sewer lines. The Water Authority says moving those lines would cost anywhere from $4.2 to $30 million. At 5 o'clock, I'll tell you what the Water Authority is trying to do to not pass that bill along to you.